As you would have heard by now, we have many voices in our choir, and I'm privileged to know every person's voice, and they're all very unique in their own ways. Some are louder, some are softer, some are stronger, and some just a little bit lighter. But that's the beauty of a choir. The sum of all these voices results in one strong voice, and as a community of voices, we can do more. We can contribute more to our greater community. We all have a voice, no matter what it sounds like, no matter if it's soft. We have the ability to use our voice to stand up for what we believe in, to add it to the greater voice, and then, together, we can move mountains. For our last song, we would like to share with you an iconic song, originally performed by Australian singer John Farnham. Ladies and gentlemen, you're the voice.